people of America will always have threats.
Merda!